Now let me welcome you to my small town. Big trucks and they all big bucks on the wall, country folks all around. How I was raised, 808 drums quake and they shake that box 88. Yeah, and the dope boys hotter than Hell's Gate, but I'm still in the shade with a fold out chair and a 30 pack on the back of that tailgate. ALA, BAMA, I'm off, I might pee in the lake. I might go to Talladega and see me a race and bring me a case. Yeah, I'm bringing a case, I'm getting throwed off. Take the bow off, dipped in mossy yolk with a mullet mohawk. Yeah, with a bright orange hat and a bat underneath that Chevy C. Yeah, but it might go off, split you like a bowling ball, spit you in my overalls. Ah, yeah, home of the gummo, got a couple folks that'll do it to you for the hundo. And when I'm at a 10 feet rumbo, that Dixie cup's gonna fall off the console. You don't wanna have a convo but not understand that Bama slang. We like hollering, ain't it? But I come to paint it so you won't get thrown off. In a shoebox, now I bang Beretta. She's 22 and I keep her in a tube top. White trash and all. Take us all the way to the top and then laugh it off. Like, how the fuck did I get a catalog with more hits than a fucking jackhammer dog? Cause I planned it all. Crimson Tide standing tall. Shit, I'm another lit cannonball. Fuck around and I'm going off and I'm getting thrown off.
It ain't about the money, I'm a float off. I made my own lane, let's roll. Let's roll.
peace, but you arm me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could have gone the other way many times, could have turned Ali with the llama, but I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is winner. Get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap or what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner.
And I've got a best friend.
Plus balls and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less than. I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me. Not doing my
best friend, best friend.
Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been a loud amount. Should've never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's loud. They're powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counting out, you'll be D-O-A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even a doctor. Shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy guys. Diggy stop. And it's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop. If it pop when I walk in the booth, dog, I'm the truth. Like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit, talking the proof, dropping a deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use, that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my
best friend.